There's a lot of talk about the Federal Reserve cutting back their buying of mortgage bonds, which is known as tapering. The purchases of mortgage bonds have helped keep interest rates low for the last 18 months or so. This can be really important to you if you're considering either buying a home or looking to refinance a current property to save money. Interest rates are still extremely favorable, but this past week at their meeting, the Fed said that they'll likely begin reducing their purchases of mortgage-backed securities by the end of this year, with an official announcement likely coming on November 3rd. And once the Fed does start to pull back on their purchases, there's a risk that interest rates may move up rather quickly, which makes this a great time to take advantage of today's low rates. You can reach my office directly by private message or call or text at 860-413-3938. Hope that helps, and we'll talk to you soon.